Hi, I thought it was about time to show you how I'm getting on with my Mountain Dulcimer. This is a Keith Young Appalachian Dulcimer teardrop shape in wormy chestnut. And the strings are tuned at the moment to D, A, A. I've had this about 3 months, and this is a tune called the Sloe.